Hey Phantoms, just wanted to let you guys know, this is a little disclaimer before the video. I was really tired while I was recording this, and I realized while I was editing that I kept saying this video is going up on Saturday. It is in fact going up today on Wednesday. So just disregard everything I say about the week already happening. Yeah. So have a good day, enjoy the episode, I'll see you guys in the episode. Peace. What is up, Phantoms? Extreme Phantom back with another video today. We are back with the next episode of the Naruto Shippuden Storm Legacy playthrough. God, that is getting to be a mouthful. But how is everybody doing on this fine Saturday? Hope you guys are having a good day. If you guys have not seen the last episode, go and watch that episode, because what? Why you here? Why you watching episode 4 before you watch episode 3 or 2 or 1? Go and watch those before you watch this one. But anyways, that's my little blurb that I kind of wanted to just say. In the last episode, we got to right before the Land of Rivers, trying to find where the Akatsuki has taken Gaara. So let's just jump right into this.
Akashi-sensei, what's the matter?
Careful, everyone.
Huh? What?
So soon?
This is Itachi Uchiha.
Kakashi, Naruto. It's been a while.
It wasn't enough for you, huh? You had to go after Gaara as well? I'll destroy every last one of you!
It's time you came with me, Naruto.
Don't mess with me!
Calm down, Naruto.
What?
That said, I don't mean you should just stand by and watch. I need you for backup. I'd like to send you on ahead, but I don't think I can take him alone.
Yo, bet. Let's do this. Hope you guys are all having a good day. I am recording this on Sunday, so almost a week ahead. So I am actually ahead on this. Had a pretty slow day at work, not gonna lie. But, it was only like a 6-hour shift, so that's not that bad. And I get paid this week. So, I'm a happy boy. Okay. Ah, Mr. Itachi. Ah, Mr. Itachi. I forgot about this fight, if I'm being completely honest. Yo, Itachi. You about to get what I call the works of Kakashi. Kakashi-sensei. Yo, if you guys did not know, Kakashi is probably my favorite Naruto character. Ooh, that was pretty slick. Ooh, that's a slick move. Did not know I could do that. Ah, dang it. And let's hit him with a Rasengan, too. A lightning blade! I'm sorry, Naruto. I had to take it. Let's go! I'm sorry, Itachi. It be like that sometimes, though. Okay, we got a B. Yeah, I could have done a little bit better. Yeah. Hope you guys all had a pretty good week. I know I am recording this early, but hope you guys had a good week. I actually don't think I'm doing a whole lot this week. I think I'm just streaming. I probably streamed a little bit. Probably recorded a little bit more of... or getting the inner workings of our solo series done. figuring out what we're doing for that. So this week's actually gonna be pretty busy, content planning wise.
The way he retreated.
Yes, apparently he was here only to buy time.
Kay.
Buy time?
Buy time.
When you consider his, there's no doubt they've already started extracting the tailed beast, presumably trying to create a new Jinchuriki.
Tailed beasts?
Oh yeah, because she wouldn't know what those are.
Tailed beasts are mysterious creatures like Shukaku and the Nine Tails.
Nine Tails?
Tailed beasts are huge concentrations of chakra. During the Great War, every nation competed for their control?
Is it possible to wield these concentrations of chakra?
In the end, no. No one managed it. But at one time, people did try to control them by sealing the tailed beasts in humans.
Like your friend Naruto over there.
And people in whom tailed beasts are sealed, like Gaara, are Jinchuriki.
Naruto, how are the tailed beasts Sakura?
It takes a sealing jutsu strong enough to counterbalance the tailed beast's power, and a lot of time. But were things to reach that point, then the Jinchuriki...
You don't mean...
That's right, dear. Once the tailed beast is extracted...
Unfortunately.
They die.
No! You're always quick to cry, huh, Sakura? Hey, don't worry. I promise I'm gonna save Gaara. Don't you get it? Naruto, I'm concerned! Kakashi-sensei, we better hurry! Naruto...
You worry about you, damn it! Dumbass. Just worry about you. Like, I don't get how they're still able to do it even though they're not actually there. Dude, it's you!
Is that me? That's me. Wanting to be needed by someone. Why? Why did I want that? Why do I? I...
Oh, yeah.
Kakashi-sensei, how much further until we get where we're going?
From here? Not very
good. Just hang on.
Let's go. Ooh, are we gonna get to that fight? Because that's actually, I think, as far as I got. Was actually one of the Sakura fights. Let's buy it. Oh wait, so it's a gift. I guess we don't really need it if it's just a gift.
Thanks.
Okay, let's let's go. Hey, Kakashi. I think that happens right here.
This is a barrier, isn't it?
You're right. I guess the first order of business will be breaking it.
But how?
It's a 5-seal barrier.
Huh?
You're late,
Kakashi.
Well, you see, we ran into a little trouble along the way.
Naruto! Sakura!
Hey! Everyone's here. So you arrived ahead of us.
Sorry to rush you here, Kakashi, but how...
Kakashi?
A 5-seal barrier is established by placing down 5 tags, each marked with the forbidden character. One of these is right in front of us. There are 4 others. We'll need to peel off every one of them.
I see. In that case...
The freaking Byakugan is overpowered, though.
I see them.
Good. Leave the seals to us. We'll get the barrier down in a jiff. We're counting on you. Okay. Team Guy onward with the full
power of youth!
We'll wait here until Guy and the others contact us.
We're almost there!
Geo knows that he just wants to help.
Kakashi, why is that boy trying so hard to save Gaara? He's not even from the same village.
He's a Jinchuriki as well. The 9-tailed fox is sealed within him. Naruto probably doesn't have any special feelings for the Hidden Sand Village. But Gaara is a Jinchuriki, just like him. He understands Gaara better than anyone in the Hidden Sand ever could, because no village has pity for Jinchuriki. That's why he feels this desperate need to save Gaara. He's a friend. The only friend who's ever felt the same pain Naruto's felt.
A friend? It was my jutsu that sealed the Shukaku in young Gaara. I truly thought I was helping my village, but in fact I was jeopardizing its very existence. And now... and that my people's survival depends on one of those alliances with a foreign land I never trusted. I seem to have been wrong about many things, perhaps everything.
You never know.
No. Your life's only just begun. If you've made a mistake, all you have to do is correct it. And you're still quite young, Lady Chiyo.
That's true. There may still be something I can do. Still something I can do.
Okay. Let's do this.
There should be a tag up ahead.
Splitting into 2 teams was okay, but do you think it was a good idea to pair those 2 together?
Well, it should be fine. They don't look like it, but they're both competent when they need to be.
Yeah, that's true.
Right now, we have our own job to do.
Okay.
Okay, so let's grab this one.
There should be one more left.
Right.
And right over here.
Okay. This should do it.
No. Looks like it isn't going to be that simple.
Huh? Huh? What is this?
A trap set by the Akatsuki, apparently. Seems like they won't let us take down their barrier so easily.
It's almost as if we were fighting a mirror image of ourselves.
What's wrong? Afraid?
As if! I'll show that fake the difference between a copy and the real thing. Neji, cover for me. I'm taking her on. Okay, let's go.
Let's do this. Okay.
Go!
I'll see you.
Get ready!
Everything's ready. I'll support you. Everything's ready. I'll support you.
Come on, fake energy.
Shall I cover you?
Everything's ready.
He did. So actually, I think the Sakura battle will be next episode. Because we'll probably get to Guy and Lee's fight.
So now, as long as Lee and Guy Sensei win too, the barrier...
Precisely.
Give it your best shot, you two.
And I think we get to do... We get to do Rock.
The tag Neji mentioned should be around here.
Okay, Lee. Run like the wind.
With the power of youth.
Yes, sir.
Okay. We got one right there.
That is one.
And I think it's right here.
That should do it. Guy Sensei.
Just as I suspected.
I see. So peeling off the tags. I never thought they would be copies of us. This is absolutely fantastic! I cannot believe I get to fight myself! Guy Sensei, please leave this to me! I will win, there is no question!
Ah, what marvelous spirit! Even I couldn't stop you now!
Don't stop me now! I'm having such a good time!
Yes, sir!
I'm having a ball! Don't stop him now! I think I might have to do that for the thumbnail. Okay. Jesus. Ooh, that was a nice move. Don't you steal my teacher's dynamic entry. Let's go, Lee. Let's go, my boy. Okay. I just like how Guy is back. Just in the back. You did it. Okay. So I think there's a cutscene after this, but then we get to be Naruto again. I think.
Okay. Some good fighting.
Yes! I wonder if Neji and Tenten are alright. It is probable that the same trap was...
No. If they face the same obstacle, then there'll be no problem. They're members of Team Guy, after all.
That is true!
Alright. I better contact Kakashi.
Alright. So, I think...
Just received word from Guy's team. They've removed all the seals.
Then...
Right. It's time for us to make a move to... First, break this boulder. Sakura, if you would.
Here I come!
Alright. And it saves right here, so we are good. I think.
Okay, is everybody ready?
You got it.
Gaara, we're on our way!
Okay, so, that being said, we're gonna stop for this episode. So, if you guys enjoyed that episode, remember to leave a like, subscribe, share this video with your friends, all of those shenanigans. The next episode will be on Wednesday, the 15th? Yes, the 15th. So, be on the lookout for that. Hope you guys have a good rest of your Saturday. Thank you, for watching. I might be streaming, tonight when this goes up, so you never know. Yeah. So, this is Extreme Phantom signing off. Remember, no matter what you're going through, your future's bright. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.